Short track speed skaters JR Celski, Aaron Tran and Maame Biney qualified for next year's Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang on day 2 of the United States Olympic Team Trials event at the Olympic Oval in Salt Lake City. JohnHenry Kruegers qualification for the Games after victory in the men's 1,500 meters on day 1 meant that the field opened up for second place finishers in the 500 meters and 1,500 meters events on day 2 of the trials. Tran and Celski took advantage of the situation, finishing second behind Kruger in the 1,500 meters and 500 meters respectively. After confirming his place in a third Olympic Games, three-time medalist Celski said, "It's amazing to be going to my third Olympics. It's amazing to me and I'm really excited to be a part of Team USA and go represent the US in Korea." He added, "It was amazing to qualify with Tran. We went to the same school and now we are going to the Olympics together. I'm so happy for him and his family, and everyone that supports him." Tran, who will be competing in his first ever Olympics in Pyeongchang, said, "Just hearing that, I punched my ticket to Pyeongchang. I don't have any words for it. I've been training my whole life for this moment and it's surreal that I've actually made it." Despite having already booked his place for next year's games, Kruger said he had been determined to keep his performance up at the 2002 Olympic venue. "Last night, I tried not to get too excited and to keep my composure," he said. "Even though I won the 1,500 meters and qualified overall, I still have to earn my distances in the 500 meters and 1,000 meters. Maame Biney qualified for Pyeongchang 2018 following a sublime performance in Utah. Copyright U.S. Speed Skating. Biney stole the show in the women's events, winning all but one of her 6 500 meters races. The 17-year-old won both of her 2 finals, recording a personal best time of 43.161 seconds in the second. Biney could not contain her excitement after securing her place on the team for next year's games. "When I crossed the finish line, I wasn't sure what I was thinking," she said. "At first, I was like, hey, cool, I won. When I realized I made the Olympic team, I started cheering like crazy. I can't believe it, it's a really good feeling, but I have to still let it set in first. It takes me a while before I'm like, holy cow." Biney will become the first African-American woman to represent the U.S. in short track when she takes to the ice in Pyeongchang. Shawnee Davis qualified for the men's team in 2002 but left the games in Salt Lake City before his first race to compete in the Junior Country March and Junior World Championships, which took place in Italy. Davis went on to win Olympic golds in the 1,000 meters events at the 2006 Turin Games and 2010 Vancouver Games.